it is built. And therefore, I owe this to you to see how it will be able to be used for this more often. So this is my build. And if you do like this, and you like to see more, just let us know and I will do more. I do some more builds. This is Fallout 4, as you probably can see. Yeah. Try building this, it's more like a mini town. With museums and all the rest of it. Thank you. Yes, I'm trying to make the meat a little bit more. I can see some kind of forest.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
I haven't actually fully finished it, but this, I have obviously not finished it, but this is going to be the Minuteman Museum.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load, or, you know, if you need anything to
do. If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
No use.
It's the Brotherhood Museum. I'm completely finished, but I'm built to a point. I'll do this again, but even now I've actually fully finished. I'm not going to go into this. This is the this is like the nerd room. Like sit down or have a drink. Play games. Or, as you can see there, you can look at magazines. And obviously, this is at the scrap area. Barbers. Obviously, a bit of water. Get left in here to the guy.
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
And this is the Institute. Same again. I haven't fully finished it yet. There's another part to this, yeah.
Useless.
This is Nuka-Cola collection.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
We've even got the old arcade balls and games. Hopefully you guys like this type of thing.
Don't much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
Down here. Oh. Seeing all the little bits and bats to it. These, I'm fully finished these bits here. They were like the homes. residence.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Okay.
And here is the alien.
Broken.
Space plants. Museum. This is basically from Fallout 3, I think. My commands on the mod to go with it. Next bit, we may get a bit glitchy when I go into there. We may get a little bit glitchy in there and a bit further over here. Actually, I've still fully finished this time.
Never fear, ma'am. I will ensure your safety to the best of my ability.
What's going on?
Would you like me to go with you? What a surprisingly pleasant day. Perhaps it will lift our spirits.
Another day of hard work.
This is the library.
There's so much ground to cover in the Commonwealth. Where should we go next?
This is the, well,
to this place, kid. Your energy.
Right.
I should have done more. I hope those raiders
will pay for what we do. Display. Oh. This is the general room. Actually, this is the first, going to be the first upload build. And this is the armor. Some of these guns are legendary and some of them are not. What do you think of it? This is already ammunition. Needs one of these. So, these grenades. Some of them are legendary. Standard. And guns I can't put on the back. Oh, no, I can't remember. said, not even the armor is for this one. And this is going to be for the armor. Some of the people are defeated. And some of it is just simply for storing armor on display. And up here is the power armor. As you can see, it's not completed yet. But it is getting there. Stop here, it's just the roof. What's the unique call of it? I'll try making it look like it's a battery, like this leaf. Get out of here. I'm coming down this road. That is the bar slash restaurant. This is the armor shop. Okay. That's meant to be up here. But I didn't want to look in a minute because it's basically an armory shop. Come on. And this is the weapons shop. Like I said, I can't have it looking perfect or anything, so I'm just having it just casual, like it's just been chucked together. As you can see, I'm not finished yet, but this is just a general buy whatever shop. And here's the doctor's. Well, basically, all the doctors live. Whatever.
I don't ask for much. Just need a full bottle and some bones to break.
Yeah. This is the clothing shop.
So where are we off to next?
Out here? You gotta take things one day at a time.
There's a gym. It's a nice exercise room.
There's a story here. We'll find it.
And this is meant to be the disco. I don't look that much right now, but I'm hoping eventually, you know, finish my build off. You guys will like it. And here is the swimming pool. It took me a long time to find this mod. I still haven't fully finished it, figured it out yet. Yeah. I took it over here and here's it's going to summer. See, I need to put some more sails in. Okay, no, it's just more residential properties. Okay. Well, you can see these trees and that. No, down here is this residential. Got these finishing off. But I thought I'd just do this video here now. Just in case my GPU conks out here.
Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
Hopefully it don't. This is my main personal one. So, clean it first. Look here. 100%. This bit here is the factory. Nothing special though. Then we'll be taking this bit away here. And feeding this all the way to here. This walkway here is obviously where the baddies get. Yeah, I can trap all the baddies. But there's no entry into it. Have to let me know what you think. It's a no expert.
I can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
A better GPU. Oh, thank you for having a look. Hope you like and share.